Hello friends, today in this tutorial we create a cup. First I delete this cube, press shift A, we add cylinder, go to edit mode, select this top face and delete face. We enable our shortcut VR. Again go to object mode, we apply solidify modifier for some thickness. The thickness value is 0.1, like good. And the second modifier, subdivision surface modifier, viewport level is 2, okay good. Go to edit mode, press 1 and go to front view. We add some loop cuts, press Ctrl R and add loop cuts and one loop cut at bottom side. This. Okay. Press Alt and select this edge and scale a little bit like this. Again select this edge and G to grab on Z axis like this. Go to object mode, right click and shade smooth. That's good looking. We little bit scale on Z axis like this. Okay. Again go to edit mode. We select these two edges, press shift and alt and scale like this. That's like good. And one loop cut more that's like good. Go to object mode, press 1 and go to front view, G to grab on Z axis. Press shift A, add cube, scale, G to grab on Z axis and move to X axis like this, scale on X axis and scale on Z axis little bit like this. Little bit scale, move on Z axis. That's good. Go to edit mode, press 3 and go to face mode selection. Select this face, press 1 and go to front view. Our face is selected. G to grab on Z axis, little bit. And little bit rotate. Okay, A to extrude, G to grab, R to rotate, again A to extrude, R to rotate, extrude, to rotate, G to grab, R to rotate, A to extrude, G to grab, Alt rotate, extrude, rotate it. G to grab, to extrude, R to rotate, G to grab. G to extrude, again extrude, R to rotate, G to extrude. Yes. Our completely hook is ready. Go to object mode, right click and shade smooth. Go to modifier section, apply subdivision surface modifier. The viewport level is 2. Again, go to edit mode, press 1 and go to front view. We add some loop cuts by press Ctrl R. One loop cut add here. And one add here. Press Ctrl R and add loop cut at center. Press Ctrl B for bevel and bevel it like this. Go to object mode. That's like good looking. Okay. Now we add a texture on this cup. First I joint them. The both objects is joined. Select both objects. Go to object. Convert to mesh. Press Ctrl J to join. Go to shading mode. Add material properties. Plus new. We select our pictures from file. Click on image texture, open, little bit time taking process because our system is slow. That's good. We select our image. Open image. Yes, our product is ready. Hide overlays. That's good looking. Very simple